Materials required: multicolored chart papers, adhesive, pencil, scissors, scale, paper knife. Begin by drawing angular lines on a chart paper using scale and pencil. Now, cut out the marked edges to make a trapezium shape. Fold these chart paper pieces to make the shape of brackets. Now, attach these brackets to the plane's body for support. Use your scissors and cut out the other colored chart paper pieces in the required shapes. Make a slit across the body of the plane and insert the wing piece in the slit. Now slowly insert the tail piece in the slit from behind the body of the plane. Pick up the rudder piece and insert it above the tail piece. Apply some adhesive now and paste the wing markers on the wing edges. Similarly, apply adhesive and paste the landing wheels on the sides. Look how creatively we have just made a chart paper plane.